I honestly, I kind of like the way it looks without the thing, but it came to me in a dream. Like, I literally had a dream and I was like, I had the glitch pop dagger and it was like, it's a sign, dude, I have to. So yeah, all right, now I have to go into training mode and I have to see what it's like. Oh my goodness, dude. Wait, can I go back and upgrade? Oh my goodness, dude, it feels so. Yeah, I'm really happy with it. I wanted to get it and I'm happy I got it. I love the animation when you pull it out is so much fun for me too. Anyway, yeah, the deed has been done. I thought about it a lot and I was like, if there are two items I want, it would be a knife and the vandal, because I'm always gonna use the vandal. So if I would buy two items, it would be the vandal and the knife, so I'd always have two nice items. I don't really care about the battle pass. Like, I guess I could buy the if I'd buy the battle pass, I wouldn't even use the skins probably. It would literally just be for the limited time. It would be for like for the sake of collecting the items.
Even though Sword and Shield now is the most sold Pokemon game that beat Heart Gold, Soul Silver. So, yeah. I'm gonna shut up now and stop talking about Pokemon for today.
Like the way I did shit was like yoink.